Here's a simple technique on how to open and close a jump ring. Using your needle nose pliers, grab the jump ring around 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock. Pulling in opposite directions, pry the jump ring open. Now you're ready to insert your other jump ring. To close, hold at 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock and bend back.